Hello everyone, I'm back with another video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can enable dark mode on your Windows 10 computer. So that's been said, let's get started. So to enable dark mode on your Windows 10, you have to install the latest Windows build. So the latest Windows build is 1809. Now if you're on other build of Windows 10, then you can update your Windows computer. To update your Windows computer, just click on this start button, then click on settings. And here go to update and security, and here you will find a option to update your Windows 10. Now to check your Windows latest build, you can use Windows and R key combination and search for WINVER, then hit on OK, and here we get the build number, that is 1809. Now let me show you how you can enable dark mode on your Windows 10 computer. For then click on start button, then click on settings and go to personalization, or you can just simply right click on desktop, then here you will get a personalization option, just click there, and here you get a color option, and just scroll this page, and on the right hand side here you get choose your default app mode. So here we have two options, one is light one, so this is the default one, and here we get the dark mode. By enabling this, we can enable dark mode on our Windows 10 computer. Here you can see my setting menu is completely in dark mode and my file explorer is completely in dark mode. And by enabling dark mode on your Windows computer, you can protect your eyes. So this way you can enable dark mode on your Windows 10 computer. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Bye for now. See you next video.